This is a presentation of how Headway Suffolk demonstrates dignity in its care and rehabilitation services. Headway Suffolk provides an environment where individuals affected by any form of brain injury or neurological conditions can learn, relearn, and practice skills to improve their quality of life. Dignity Action Day aims to raise the profile of the Dignity campaign and also showcase the impressive work that is going on across the health and social care sectors, such as that of Headway Suffolk. According to the Social Care Institute for Excellence, SCI, dignity in care means providing care that supports the self-respect of the person, recognizing their capacities and ambitions, and does nothing to undermine it. SCI has 8 dignity factors, which include choice and control over own life, personal hygiene, eating and nutritional care, and privacy. Also, the National Dignity Council has 10 dignity dues, of which include zero tolerance for all abuse, listen and support people to express needs and wants, engage with family and carers as partners, support people with the same respect you want for yourself or family. In providing care and rehab services, Headway Suffolk demonstrates dignity, kindness, compassion, and respect through various ways. The next few slides will highlight some of them. Here at Headway, clients are valued and treated as individuals. For this reason, we are engaged in discussions that affect their care and safety. For example, when reviewing their care plans, or seeking their consent first before speaking to their guardians or carers. Doing so makes them feel connected and develop a sense of belongingness as their opinions and preferences are respected. When it comes to meals, clients enjoy nutritious meals prepared in hygienic environment when at the center or hub. And this makes them look forward to their meals every day. Clients are also given options to select their choice of desserts and drinks. Grocery packs are also made available to clients who may need them at home. For some of them, this may be the best meal of their day. One client who attends the hub 5 times a week looks forward to her meals at the hub. In her own words, she says, "I don't joke with my tea, as they are very nutritious." Here at the hub, clients can enjoy and learn an array of activities such as arts and crafts, games, physio, basic life skills. They can also seek counseling, all depending on their capabilities and needs. Skills that can be taken for granted, such as recognizing other people's needs, taking turns, listening and making yourself understood, which are lost after a brain injury, are redeveloped through social skills here at the center. In reducing social isolation, domiciliary care at Headway goes beyond helping clients to get up and get dressed, taking medication, helping them prepare a meal, or help them clean their accommodation. But rehab assistants also help clients carry out a hobby, serve as a chat buddy, shop with them, and engage them in leisure activities, but most importantly, at a time that suits the client or at a time is convenient for the client. One of the things that make Headway Suffolk unique or set it apart from other charities is that its clients and their carers get the opportunity to also serve as board members or trustees to collectively direct the appropriate interest of all shareholders and stakeholders. In addition, members of Make Headway that's a project designed to prepare members or clients for work and life have also been tasked to brainstorm or research on ideas that can be included in their welcome pack for its new clients for their upcoming new conference, which happens to be on the 11th of May this year. If you happen to be, or if you happen to join the Make Headway class, one can feel the enthusiasm and dedication members attach to this task. They still discuss their ideas even after the class has ended. If clients can dedicate so much time to ensure that their task is a success, it goes to show or prove that they don't just see themselves as clients, but they represent Headway Suffolk. Headway Suffolk goes an extra mile to mark the achievements of their brain injury survivors and those living with neurological conditions through different ways, or I would say in grand style. One of them is their annual awards dinner, where guests or clients enjoy a delightful three-course meal. Achievements of clients could range from learning to use their one hand after a stroke has left them with a weakness on one side, or making improvements walking after having their mobility impaired due to an injury or illness. At Headway, we believe every milestone, no matter how small it is worth celebrating, and we put in a lot of effort to make this memorable for our clients. It doesn't therefore come as a surprise that our performance over the years with the Care Quality Commission have been nothing but good. When you look at home care agencies, we are good. Specialisms and services is also good. Dementia, learning disabilities, mental health conditions, physical disabilities, good. Caring for adults both under 65 years and over 65 years have also been good. Our dedication to providing selfless care and rehab services to ensure clients experience dignity and respect throughout their engagement with us have been rewarded. On the 25th of August 21, Headway Suffolk received the Suffolk Award for its outstanding service to the community during the COVID-19 pandemic. The hub remained open during lockdown as the team believed that for some clients, the hub was a safe haven which prevents them from being exploited for illegal activities such as drugs to their vulnerability. A virtual hub was also implemented to allow clients who couldn't physically come in also access rehab online. We cooked and delivered nutritional hot meals and also registered as a food bank to supply food parcels to those vulnerable and in need. Also, counseling sessions were moved remotely to support clients in between lockdown. Headway Suffolk and Genesis Orwell Bankup were also rewarded in the past for partnering to promote services to 100 clients to maximize their opportunities and enable them to socialize regularly and learn a new skill. I believe this presentation has educated some people on the different ways Headway Suffolk embrace and deliver its care and rehabilitation services in a dignified manner. To some, it may be a refresher or a reminder of what we do continuously on a daily basis. And finally, to the team who make this happen, this is a way of recognizing the wonderful work you do on a daily basis and the passion with which you deliver our services. Thank you.